Everybody, it's Mr. Spencer Prime, and today I have a video review of the LEGO City Prisoner Transport. This set is set 7286, has 173 pieces included, and is recommended for ages 5 through 12. Now, there is the front of your box. As you can see, there's a modular building and what comes in the box. That's the front of the box. Here is the back of the box. You know, they don't do that anymore, but, you know, given all this stuff. So this is not a discontinued set, just a normal set. I think it's 2011. But anyway, now that you've seen the box, let's check out the set and the minifigures. Okay, so here's our first minifigure, which is the cop, the driver of the imprisoner, which is, many of you may wonder why I just called it the Imprisoner. For those of you who have played LEGO City Undercover for the Wii U, that's what they call it, but enough of that babbling. There you have his torso, no printing on the legs, just a normal smiling face, no back printing either. You do get a nice white cap, and you do get a normal smiling face, but not like the really old ones. So, one more 360 of this minifigure, and there you have the driver for the cop. And he does come with a crate of accessories. You get, dump all these out, you get a few handcuffs, you get a flashlight, a walkie-talkie, or a remote, not a remote, radio. It's a nice piece. And then you get a megaphone, and whatever you call that thing. So, there you have the cop. And next we have our robber, our crook. He does have the nice jacket on, which does say 50380. He has the chest hair, and he does come with a backpack. No back printing on him, so no need to remove it. You get nice gray pants and gray beanie. Get a nice striped shirt. And there you have him, the robber. And his only accessory, other than his vehicle, is a $100 bill or a stack of $100 bills. And that just goes in the back. And there you have the robber. Okay, everybody, so now that we have seen the minifigures, now we can check out the set. Okay, everybody, so here is the first vehicle, which is the robber's vehicle. Just a simple three-piece build. The third piece is the kickstand, which is nice. You can flip it up and down so it can stand up and rolls nicely. And a nice orange body. Sort of like a dirt bike, black handles, and just a clip. Really easy build. And to put your robber on there, just put him in the correct position. And you just slide him on there. And clip him onto the handlebars. And there, he's ready to go and run away from the cop. And let's raise this camera a little bit. One more 360 of this nice dirt bike motorcycle. And there you have the robber's vehicle. Okay, everybody, so next we have the police van, the imprisoner. I did forget, this may have been a bad mistake. This is a five-piece build. Forgot about the wheels. Maybe seven if you count the tires. So anyway, everybody, here is the police van. I will call it the Imprisoner. Rolls nicely. Of course, this is my newest set, so the oil is gone from the wheels, so it doesn't roll perfectly, but it still rolls nicely. First we'll start off with the stickers. You get, I think, just two stickers in this set. Yeah, one here and one there. 03 Police. So if you have the police station, which is coming up next in reviews, this is sort of in the line of 1, 2, 3, 4. Anyway, actually you do get 4 stickers. There. And first off, we'll start off with the cabin. This piece just comes off. Nice, the binoculars pieces used as sirens. You do get a nice yellow chair in there. I do think that it is a little crammed in there. It's kind of better if you remove the window. It's easier to, the windshield, it's easier to put them in. But you do have nice side view mirror pieces. And you do get two opening doors, one on each side. Very nice. And you do get a yellow seat in there. I will remove that. And you get another red cup, like you don't have enough of those. And you get a yellow steering wheel. And you can put your driver, policeman, in there. Just put him in the correct position. And seat him in there. And off you go. Now, on the sides, you do get two opening doors, one on each side. Very nice. Now, these are where you put the crate of accessories, which do come, they do come in a nice yellow crate. And you just slide those in there. And there's a little bump there so they won't slide around. You just close it. And then you have the accessories in there whenever he needs them. Now, in the back, you do where, this is where you put the robber, but you can open this up. This always happens. You can open that up and you can see every single thing in there. The accessories are flying everywhere. You can see everything in there from the accessories to where the prisoner sits. So, let's open that up. Open up nice and wide. And you have the prisoner. You can take out your crate of accessories after the cop has caught him and dig through there. Get the handcuffs on. Let's try to do this fast. And you can take off his head in order to remove his backpack. Let's move all this stuff to the side. And you can sit your prisoner in here. And you just close it up nicely. Close everything. And drive off. So anyway, everybody. One more 360 of the imprisoner van. I did forget. You do have a light up here. So I guess if it's at night. And you do have a spinning light up here. That is also movable. That's nice. That's a nice touch. And you do get bars here, which is nice to make it more of a prison van. And yeah, that's it for the van. Of course, you get like sirens, you know, turning signals, backup lights, and then sirens up there. But anyway, more 360. I'm sorry that this is, you know, rumbling everywhere. We'll try to lift it up to make it more quiet. You get headlights and another sticker. Forgive me, everybody. It says JM7286, which is the code of the set. It's very nice. So, one more 360. Very nice van. And there you have the police prison van. And the final thing that you get in this set is the barricade. You get more stickers here. Two more. Just a simple piece build. And now we get to check out the instructions. Okay, so now that you guys have seen the set and the minifigures, now we can check out the instructions. So this set comes with one instruction booklet, and of course it has the same picture as the front of the box. And the instruction booklet contains 49 pages of building, and I think 64 or 63 pages in all. Now you do get a little comic in the back, lots of advertising. You do get a little comic in the back. It's nice. But, and of course you could win stuff with the kid. That's nice. So my overall ratings of this set, I will post the exact price in the description below. And this is a overall very nice set. I think I paid $28 for this. That's kind of expensive in my opinion, but you know, I wanted the police prisoner transport, so I did that. And while I was building it, this piece right here, they did not this piece, the outline here, did not work. Let's see if I can find that piece. Nope. Never mind, everybody. But, I have an extra one of these. The piece right here, there's a hole right there. Right there. But they forgot to cut that off. The machine forgot to cut that off, so it was still white there. And it wouldn't pop in. Just went to Lego.com and they gave me a free replacement piece. So, anyway, as stop my babbling, overall ratings of this set would be a... maybe 8 out of 10. It's a nice set, but I kind of would have liked just something to give you, to tell you why and how, other than having to read the instruction booklet on how the criminal got this. Maybe something else to make it maybe 180 pieces. Just something else it would make this set a 10 out of a 10, like maybe an ATM or just a safe. That would be even good enough. Just something like that would have made me really happy and jump up and down about this set. But anyway, everybody, I know that you, I don't know where I was going there. Forget it about that. Poof, that never happened. Thanks for watching, everybody. Remember to rate, comment, and subscribe, and I hope you enjoyed this review, and come back next week to see the review of the police station. So, thanks for watching, everybody. Remember to rate, comment, and subscribe. Maybe punch that like button. Don't really punch it. You know what I mean, everybody. So, as I've said 3 times already, thanks for watching, and this is Mr. Spencer Prime, signing out.